Hi Gary, I'm Peter.
Hi Peter,
nice
I'm Gary.
You got that one done. I'm Peter Buck. I am rhythm guitar player.
I'm Gary Lightbody. I sing and ham-fistedly play the guitar. The first day in the studio with Tired Pony, like literally the first day, I hadn't played anybody else in the band any songs or anything. They weren't really ready. I felt like I was so underprepared. And Peter really put mine and everyone else's mind at ease when we got in the studio. I was just like, don't worry about it. Let's just go for it and see what happens. And, you know, he was right not to worry, but I was wrong to worry. So, yeah, that was trial by fire, but it turned easy. It turned easy quickly. Well, it was a loose-limbed idea of mine to get people together to record a bunch of the songs that I had been writing at the time. But when I got into the studio, I realized that the songs that we were writing in the studio were better than the ones I'd already written. But I had written a bunch of songs and wanted to record them.
You know, I respected Gary's work and my understanding was we were going to work very quickly. I had no idea what the music was going to be, country, folk, blues, whatever. I was prepared for a punk record. I brought my mandolin. But as long as it's spontaneous and improvised, it sounded like a very exciting thing to do.
It was a constant sort of stream of people coming in and out of the studio, just sort of some of them popped in and ended up playing on the record. You know, it was like, oh, right, brilliant. You're here. There's a guitar. Go for it.
You know, every day we're going to be inventing something new. We don't really know how many songs we have. We don't know what's finished. If we brought in, say, a pedal steel player, which we did one day, who also plays trumpet, well then we do a day of pedal steel and trumpet playing, and some female vocalists and fiddle players, and it was a really nice thing where every day, it wasn't like the previous day, you know, it was a song you haven't heard, maybe a couple people you haven't played with, but really quick and spontaneous, and very much, you know, the songs were written and performed within an hour, and that's, you know, for whatever faults the record may have, it's fresh, and it's completely what we were feeling in the moment at the time.
Quite a lot of blood on this record. Quite a lot of blood and dripping from this record, but you have to really go deep into the record before you find it. But it's in there. It's all right. It's quite a lot of dark tales of bad deeds.